what? Damn it. Bella? You hungry? Huh? Cutie. Cool. All the way up here. Chris, you here? Bag's here. Where are you? You're not in the bag, are you?
I'm sorry, are you my secretary?
I was buzzing.
Cool, well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here. Oh, so, I found something kinda amazing.
What?
I'm not gonna tell you. You gotta see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Where?
right around here. Gonna blow your mind.
Oh man, look at this.
Nice. You think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
Looks like someone thought so.
Oh, come on. This place is abandoned most of the year. Nobody comes up here. Ta-da! Pretty rad, right?
Yeah!
Come on, look at these beauties.
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of a ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
No, you go ahead, Grizzly.
All right, here goes.
Wow, nice shooting, Tex.
All right, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close. Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
Hey, sharpshooter, our ride's coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
Definitely weird coming back up here after a whole year.
Yeah, I swear, the moment I got here, it all came flooding back. Hey, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy. Real gentleman.
What a crazy place to set up house. I mean, no matter how rich you are.
I'm not so rich. Family bought a mountain. Car was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm starting to get the appeal of killing time at the shooting range. How long is this gonna take?
It's a big mountain.
Yeah. It's so beautiful in the day, but at night just feels menacing.
You gonna publish? You're a pretty poem. Sleeping giant. I was gonna stay here and catch some Z's, but okay. I'm just like going to the prom.
Here we go.
Right. adventure begins.
Oh, I hope this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, getting everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell with him, and I'm kind of worried.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.
You know what? You're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Okay. Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room. I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap-snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met. I mean, and became friends to this day.
A match made in heaven.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely. Boom.
Time to meet and greet. What the hell?
Jess! Hey!
Jessica! Over here!
Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, I got a lot of meat on my bones. It's all muscle down here.
Yeah, right. Uh-huh.
Hey,
Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Do not be a jerk.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Give that back, you tool.
Tool and die. That's my motto.
Oh, you're such an idiot. Maybe Nosy Nancy shouldn't go nosing around in other people's nostrils.
Yeah, I try not to do that, as a rule.
Come on, Jess, you can tell us. You can totally keep secrets.
Whatever. You'll figure it out eventually.
All right, let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Uh-huh. Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge, like, right where the cable car ends?
I don't think it would have been, like, as pretty.
And where's the bellboy when you need one? Getting chills.
We're almost there.
No, I mean, getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
I mean, what do you think?
Jesus!
Thank you. You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, it's spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Michael, I'm just gonna lay it out. Otherwise, this whole weekend's gonna suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Matt.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't want to make this weird.
Cool. So we're good?
All good.
You guys gonna make out now?
Oh my god, totally. We're so gonna make out. No. Seriously, I'm gonna go check on the cable car back down the trip.
All right. See you, man.
See ya.
All right.
See ya.
Crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important, Matt, please.
All right, fine. If it's so important, I guess I can pack horse it the rest of the way. But you owe me one.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
Just be careful.
See you up there, sweetie. Thank you. Hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. And not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup. Oh! Oh, God!
Hey, whoa. Sorry there. Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare
Jeez
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
Hey, wow. Man, I'm really sorry, Ash, Dan.
It's okay, it's fine, it's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing? Let me check it out.
Yeah, it's kind of busted. It's not like really interesting, it's just...
What? For real? I bet I could find like a cool bear chowing down on a fox or something.
No, really, Matt, it's not worth straining your eyes. I'm getting kind of a headache just from looking through it, so just no, no.
All right. Sure, if you say so.
Not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you, Cerami.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
All
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey! Oh! Great. Hey, you know that? Where are you hiding, little chickie? Oh! Ah! Hey!
Oh, snap! Hello? Come on. Hey, Mike. Boom, shakalaka.
Okay. No, you got me.
You can't hide from me, Michael. I know all your tricks.
Whoa! Ow!
Right!
One, just...
And then what?
Oh,
no more!
Oh, yeah. Oh, more. Oh, you're going down. Gotcha! Done! Done city!
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor, then?
You're a worthy opponent. Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady. Ah! Oh, okay. Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well, I can think of at least one thing.
Yeah?
But you'll have to wait until later. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
How are we feeling? Seems we hardly scratched the surface in our last session, so let's go a little bit deeper this time. This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious. Oh. Did that startle you? So sorry. You're doing very well. Don't be nervous. Try to speed up a bit. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience. This is very interesting. Thank you for answering so diligently. Snakes, zombies, and dogs. Ooh. Some combination sounds like a good Friday night. Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time, but promise. We'll talk again very soon.
Don't you guys want? She deserves it.
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
No!
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget, for the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
So, I got moved to the back, and next to Josh. That's how we met.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah? That feels the same to me.
I grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket.
Oops. Hey, gang. You guys get up here okay?
Could have done with some bellboys, but hey, can't get everything.
Yeah, it was pretty easy. A little creepy, though. I mean, it's really weird being back here.
Yo, yo, yo. We need to get things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
Hey, you doing all right? I mean, I know it must be really tough without your sister.
Stop.
I just meant that.
No, I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it, and I want us to have a good time, you know? Like we always used to.
Damn it, it's a freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in, they're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get open or something.
Wait a second, are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you. Lead the way, coaches.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? And I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
No. Absolutely.
When are you going to take her to the bone zone?
Like, that could ever happen.
Come on, man. She practically spends her entire life with you as it is.
Well, yeah, but we're like friends.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
I don't know, man.
How can you not know?
But what if it's, like, weird? And what if she might not, like, want to be friends with me anymore if I try something like that.
I mean, weren't you just listening? You gotta buck up, bro. Grow a pair. So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Cochise, or else you got four lovely ladies who are going to be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns.
Well, 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 we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Attention in climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we do with the little army dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Shh.
So, what have we here? What was that?
Oh. Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
Freezing our buns off out here.
Thank you. I'll be here all week. Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon. Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, man.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face whole?
I mean,
seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling this homecoming a cow.
Thank you.
You're making everyone uncomfortable, Jess.
Jealous much? Emily too frigid for you too.
Hey, that's uncalled. Look.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Jessica, you need to shut your mouth, okay?
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business.
I'm about to get right up in your business, you bitch.
Are we about to get real? Because I am down to get real.
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah, all right. Wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore.
It's right up the trail.
Glad that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
Then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Exile. Worked for me.
Oh, Burr. How far is this cabin, anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! Gonna need these.
Porn star?
I'd pay to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Photo booth?
All right, read my mind. Okay.
Good effort. Next time I get the camera, okay?
Well, okay, but it's not easy holding the thing all, like, backwards and forwards at the same time.
Okay, let's go. I've got cabin fever. Bro,
car. It is freezing out here.
Now, that's something I can help you with.
And how are you going to do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
Yeah, she's a handful. But maybe ease up on her. She's still kind of torn up from being dumb.
Hello? Not my problem, Mike, and not yours either.
No, I mean, of course not. I'm just saying it's not worth kicking her when she's down. Because I'd much rather spend my time getting down with you. You see what I did there? I did that for you.
Yeah, okay. But she better stay down is all I'm saying.
Huh. Guess this thing needs juice or something.
Didn't Josh say there was a generator? Hey, Mike. Gonna find the generator or what?
Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Sam, the gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade. Police tape.
From Hannah and Beth.
You'd think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
It's all such a blur. I can barely even remember what happened.
Well, what I remember is that we played a stupid, half-baked prank that probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey, I mean, it's not our fault. They ran into the woods.
Yeah. How could anyone have expected them to do a dumb thing like that? Do you hear that?
I heard something. Yeah. Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot.
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey. Okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Just grunting together. This is not what I pictured. That's a plus.
Yes. Yes. Oh, Nelly. This place is giving me the willies. And not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin, Buster. Well, when Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Wait till you see the Lincoln bedroom.
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Yeah. Take a ride on Air Force One.
All right. Save it for the stump speech, buddy. Ooh, a telescope. Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You alright?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see. Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael. I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear. Answering his mating call.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, he's got a lot of love to give. I'm scared. Josh, could you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half-empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Boo! Okay. Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess! Sammy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh. Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har! Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
What was that?
own blankets for everyone.
All right, peanut gallery, you know what? I got an idea for you two.
What?
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit board.
A what?
Wow, you have a spirit board? Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Rad. I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along? Notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like... something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move. You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say...
what?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know. Can't go back. New reality, right, Sam? Anyway. I'm supposed to be fixing this whole guy, right? Here, can you hold this?
What's that?
as well. Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Hey, can you just keep the light so I can see, okay? Nice one. Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple. Just try again. Oh. That's more like it. All right. Bye, girl. Oh, you were really freaked out.
I gotcha.
All right, your point.
30 love.
What? No. Where'd you get the first point?
Does it start at 30?
No, 15.
Oh. Well, more of a ping pong game. Wait, okay, so you hear that too, right? Josh.
What?
The rhythm's like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
I'm gonna go check it out.
What? Why?
You care for any face.
No, it's probably just like not anything.
Why don't you hold down the fort while I make sure?
Whatever you say, madam.
Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master!
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh!
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Oing. Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
I would like to understand your feeling toward people who fear failure and worry about what others think of them. Do you share this fear? And how do you feel about people who are afraid? See, well, Chris has a fear of failure. Do you feel pity for him? Well, this is not reflected in the way you are playing your game now, is it? Investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty? So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty then, and charity? Charity is overrated, I suppose. Better to be true to yourself than to help others in need, eh? Well, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedies of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it! Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin when I told you about it?
Yeah. All right.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay, is anyone there? Hello? Pick up the phone, spirits, spirit phone, abracadabra.
Come on.
If you can hear my voice, give us a sign.
Yeah, like a peace sign or a stop sign.
If you're not gonna take this seriously.
Okay. Is anyone there? Wherever there is.
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Who are you? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S. T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on. Is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Who are we speaking to? Beth? Is that you? Oh, God!
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you...
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Beth, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Oh, okay. Let me think.
Beth. Oh, Beth, we want to apologize for what happened last year with Hannah. And if you can hear this, please, please know that we are all so sorry.
You and Hannah, we're really sorry, Beth, to both of you.
H-A-N-N?
It's spelling Hannah.
Wait, it's still going.
K-I-L.
Oh, my God.
Killed. Guys, what's she talking about?
I don't know if I can keep doing this.
We have to.
Just stay calm. I think it's saying that someone killed Hannah.
I don't know.
I just ask it something else.
All right. Okay. Who killed Hannah? Who was it? L-I-B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library
here? E-R-O-O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library? Holy shit. Chris!
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's fault.
I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't... Blame him? That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
And if you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Jess?
Jess!
This is not funny. Jess! Buddy, you in there?
Ah! Whoa! Christ!
I scared the blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway? Jessica, oh, come on. Jess? Hun? Light of my life? I totally promise I won't murder you.
Oh my God!
No.
That was so good!
No!
Wait, you have to see this. You have to...
I'm not seeing it! No! No! You recorded that?
Look at your face!
I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody,
I'm gonna
kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
All right, fine. You win.
It's not a contest. But I do win. Every time.
Uh-huh.
Whatever you say, babe.
Keep on crying, Romeo. See where it gets ya.
you know I'll help you up.
Was it someone screaming?
No. Probably just a squirrel.
Freak town.
Shh.
What?
Do you hear that?
No.
Hello? Someone there? Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah. My good lady.
I just scared you. I didn't soak you.
Hey, I will do everything in my... power to warm you up.
You better get cooking.
Do not underestimate my culinary chops. Buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon. Run! Run!
Oh my God, what the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a bridge! Over here, over! Mike!
Oh, fuck!
Get over here!
It's a bear! It's gotta be a bear!
Oh, look!
Stay on there! I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes, my lady. Ah, this'll take care of the mood lighting. All right, logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
You get a fire going pronto.
Nice. This will lighten up the mood a little. Oh!
Ah!
Hey, why, are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
But it's probably faulty wiring or something.
You've got faulty wiring.
Guys were inventive. Fucking shit, fuck shit. What do you think was in there, Mike? Come on.
It's so cold in here right now, my tongue will get stuck to your flagpole. Mike!
What?
Oh, crap!
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone! It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
Crap! No! I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine. I just wish you hadn't gotten me completely soaking wet trying to scare me. Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Probably fell out in the water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
Hey, I'll make it up to you. I promise. Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think... Well, I wish we had some booze.
If I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know, I'm kind of just... I'm not feeling it yet.
Am I doing something wrong?
No. I mean, I thought you were one way, but you're kind of another way. Does that make sense? It's not your fault.
Jess, I really like you. Whoever you think I am, well, just give me a chance, and I will show you what you need.
Well, I am liking your confidence. Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please.
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yes, really. It's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay, shutter it is. Oh, Jess, look at this.
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler. Like me now.
Oh my god. Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing? Right. She'll never understand what we have together. Shutters are shutted. Now, where were we?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up and...
What? Keep what up?
Look, I act all super confident and like a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kind of insecure.
You've got to be kidding me.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh. You have no idea.
Sure I do. You're just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself. You might call it a front, but it's real.
Yeah. I guess I do.
Yeah. And that's super fucking hot.
Really?
Yeah, hell yeah it is.
See if you can find a blanket, and maybe we can snuggle up a bit by the fire and sort out exactly how big of a dick you are.
Okay. Whoa.
Did you find them?
Yeah, still looking.
Oh, Michael, blankets?
It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You want to ruin our fun that bad?
Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right, we are going to have sex! And it's gonna be hot! So enjoy it because I know we're going to!
If I wish they were, or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
He looked like he was keeping it together, but...
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
I mean, it's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance. Maybe we went too far. Holy crap!
Are you okay?
I think so. Look.
What?
There was something behind the books. What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess. Whoa, that opens. That explodes.
Are we, like, in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
What did you find?
Holy cow. There's really not much in here.
Did you look everywhere?
Are we really gonna take orders from a spirit board?
But it said the library.
Ash, there's nothing here. Let's just go find Josh, okay?
Bizarre.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Why would there be a whole secret room back there with the button and the moving wall if it was just empty?
So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
Well, there was that guy I told you
about.
Wait,
what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Come in! Hold on!
Ah!
Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Again! Ashley! Are you okay? Ash?
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. Like. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important. Game you're playing so diligently. Who is it that you most dislike? A bit too bitchy for your taste. Often the lack of confidence manifests itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like... Oh, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Hold on!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Oh my God.
Ash. Oh my God! Jess! Jess!
Jessica! Jessica! I'm coming! Jessica! Jessica! Oh my God. Jess, are you okay?
Help. There he is.
He's gotta make it!
Ash! Ash! Not good. Not good at all. Okay.